wrong?
I'm sorry. It's my fault. I just slammed the news about Mom. She's just really upset.
Well, that's why I'm here. I want to help. I have resources.
Well, that's so great, but I think what we really need right now is just to be left alone.
Of course. It's a family matter, right? I respect your privacy.
Thank you.
Sure. I'll wait in the hall.
Okay. Wait in the hall? That was his cue to leave. Okay, I'm gonna go tell him.
No, listen to me. It's all right. It's okay.
Well, I hate that he's around you like this.
I can handle him.
Well, I don't want you handling anyone right now. Okay, I refuse to let some creep hover over all of us while we're trying to find our mom.
Listen to me, all right? I know this whole thing sucks, all right? It sucks. But Ricky has to believe that he is basically part of the family.
Okay, well, then I will give him a friendly, practically family heads up about an emergency.
Wait, no, Bianca,
Ricky? I just got a call from the Miranda Center. Someone over there said something about a leak at the yacht club. Apparently, they're doing a room-to-room search to see where the source is.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
I really hate to leave you now, but...
She'll be all right.
Yeah, you know what, I'll be fine. Okay, I've got my sister. So I will talk to you later.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll wait to hear from you then.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
I hate him being in your life. When is this gonna be over?
I don't know. I don't know. But I don't have a choice. I need to do this if I'm gonna bring him down for killing Zach. I have to do this.
Okay. I'm gonna go call Uncle Jack and check in.
Okay.
Oh, you sick son of a bitch.
Are you?
Where do you think I am? He's neater than you think.
Ricky just left here. He's gonna be there any minute.
Okay, I'm almost done.
Quick, get out of there now.
A few more minutes.
Please promise me you won't take any chances. I want a real promise.
You got it.
Trying to figure out what's going on here. We are where we are. Yeah, I'm sad. I'm hurt that you didn't have faith in us, in me. To be honest with me, from the very beginning. Yeah, I mean the months that Madison had to hide this pregnancy, like it's a dirty little secret instead of something to be celebrated.
I was wrong.
We should have been there for Madison. We should have been able to give her the help that she really, truly needed. And don't put that all on Scott, because I should have been there from the beginning, Greenlee.
And I will make it up to you. I will prove that you can trust me again. I will help any way that I can.
Right now, I just want to think about that little girl and her mom and the fact that her mom's been through hell. And that I've missed so much already. I've missed the first heartbeat, I've missed the first sonogram, the first kick. I've missed all that, but I'm just going to focus on all the things that I am going to do with my new little beautiful baby girl.
And you will. We all will. Madison and this baby are going to get through it. And we're all going to help raise this little girl together.
How are you feeling?
I told you I don't want to see you.
Will you just please give me 2 minutes?
My baby's in trouble.
Madison,
you want to talk?
No, I don't want to make you upset.
Then leave.
Please, just don't shut me out. Madison, you're upset, and you have every right to be, but please, don't write me off. Don't write us off, because what we have, what we are, has nothing, I mean nothing to do with Greenlee or any stupid deal that she made with me. Nothing at all.
You got a job out of it. too bad you had to hold the pregnant woman's hand.
Because I loved holding that hand. I loved every bit of it.
Don't.
Please, just will you listen to me for 1 second, okay? Because there's nothing. Okay, there's no deal. There's no job that means more to me than you do. Then and now. That's the truth.
This is not the way I wanted it to happen. Then set me free and we'll figure it out. It's not an option. But you said yourself Jack is here. And that means the police are probably here too. If you let me go, you'll save yourself. Will you stop talking? I'm trying to think. I have to think. And I don't have much time. No, you don't. And I need to get out of here now.
Is this what we're doing? I don't know, but it doesn't look good.
Erica! Erica, are you in there? Erica, can you hear me?
I thought prison was bad, but it doesn't compare to seeing what this whole thing has done to you. I don't even think I can articulate how sorry I am for hurting you like this. You were the best thing that has ever happened to me, and all I ever wanted was to be that for you.
It was a lie.
No. In the beginning, it was a lie, but as soon as I got to know you, everything we've had has been real. The friendship, the laughs, everything has been real.
Why should I believe you?
Because, Madison, I think deep down in your heart, you know. You know how I feel about you. You know that I was not pretending. I mean, all the silly little things we did. I mean, all those late-night runs to satisfy the cravings. I mean, living in an apartment that's so small that if we both tied our shoes at the same time, we'd bang heads. But we were happy. And those things, those moments, those memories, that's who we are. Please, Madison, I'm asking you to remember that. Because I love you. I don't want to lose you. That's right. I love you.
What's that? What's wrong? Baby's heart rate is dropping. All right, I had an idea that might help bring Mom home.
Tell me, I'll help.
No, I need to do this myself, okay? And I'll check it out. If it's doable, I will let you know, I promise. Will you call me if there's any update, anything?
Yeah, of course.
All right, you're the best.
Who the hell was here?
Is this what I think it is?
What the hell is that?
We have to get out of here.
Oh, wait.
No, now!
Griffin, where the hell are you? I've been calling you. I've left you messages. Why aren't you answering me? Where are you? Are you here? Come on, damn it. Where are you?
Hey.
God. Thank God.
Oh.
I just thought you might want to know there was no leak, since you seem so concerned.
I'm so glad to hear that.
Yeah, really? Because I was thinking that, I don't know, just maybe, you were trying to keep me away from your sister.
Fetal heart rate is still falling.
But what does that mean?
Is the baby in danger?
The drop is significant.
Yes, Dr. Cantor?
Get OR1 prepped.
Yes,
What's
doctor?
Happening?
We have to take the baby. We can't wait.
No, no, no. It's too early.
No, it's our best option.
It's going to be okay. This baby is strong and healthy. She just wants to see her mommy sooner. That's all. It's going to be okay.
Everything. I'm sorry. You gentlemen are going to have to stay here.
But we've both been approved to be in the delivery room.
There's been a change of plans. You need to wait here.